Democrats are unifying their calls for special counsel Robert Mueller to testify before Congress. But party leaders say division remains on the question of impeachment. President Trump is slamming the report and claiming complete exoneration. The president tweeting just today, only high crimes and misdemeanors can lead to impeachment. There were no crimes by me, so you can't impeach. President Trump's lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, making this defense statement over the weekend.